Alright, so this next song is by a band called Chon. Woo-hoo! Today, the prog show, we brought you from the later half of the 60s to the 90s, and now today, right now, we're going to be doing the 2010s. You know Chon, you know how much they just can't seem to shut up. So, you know the words, sing along, there's going to be some audience participation, so we'll go in here.
Make some noise for your prog rock show. Let's bring everyone up here and introduce everyone. I am super proud of these guys. They did a fantastic job today. Come on out, everyone. Make some noise. Keep it going for them. Let's bring out the band. We got Abby on guitar and keys. Annika on vocals. Cece on bass and vocals. Eitan on drums and vocals. Eli on guitar and bass. Jake Freeman on drums and keys. Jude on drums and keys. Lindsay on vocals and how about those keys in that flute solo. Matt on drums. Rodom on guitar. Sasha on drums and vocals. How about Shy on guitar? Not bad, huh? Tom, it was his first show. Make some noise for Tom. Tyler on drums, bass, and vocals on that last song. And last but not least, Zoe on bass. Make some noise, everyone. This is your Prog Rock show. I just want to take a minute to give a special shout out to both Eitan and Lindsay. You know, I love them both. They're seniors. This is their last seasonal show. They've been with me ever since I've been with the school, and a lot longer than that. How long? 7, 8 years for Lindsay. 5 or 6 for Eitan. Not only have they been amazing at the school, they're in house band. They've also been on our All-Stars touring nationally, and they're just great people. I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future. I miss you already. I love you. Keep coming back and say hi to us, because we're going to miss you. See you Monday. Thank you, guys. Stick around for Warped Tour.
We all want to say thank you to Craig, of course, for being an amazing director for the Prog Show. We couldn't have pulled it off without him.